Asia Wire: the chicken was decapitated a week ago. The bizarre bird was photographed in the Muang Ratburi district of Ratburi province in central Thailand. Photographs show a chicken with only a blood stump where its head used to be, somehow still standing up. Local vet Supakaw Dearun Thong is reportedly caring for the headless chicken, feeding it by dropping food down its neck and giving it antibiotics. She says it seems tame and is responding well, despite its ordeal. She said, "The animal has its life. If it wants to live, we feed it. But she fears its tongue will soon fall off as it dries out." It was not clear how the chicken came to lose its head, but locals say it may have been attacked by another animal. Local media say it is at least 7 days since it lost its head. Asia Wire: it is fed by dropping food down its neck. Asia Wire: the chicken has survived for a week. Vet Supakaw D said she was hoping someone would soon take the chicken off her hands. She said, "Who will take him and care for him? He will need lifelong care. I have to admit that this chicken is a true warrior with a very tough heart. However, the bird has a long way to go before it even comes close to breaking the record for the longest period a headless chicken has survived." The record-holding chicken was named Mike, or Miracle Mike, who lived for 18 months after losing his head in Utah in the U.S. from 1945 to 1947.